to my next guest, who I can keep much closer to me. Look after him. So, this big guy, his name is Tane, and Tane is an adult male tuatara. So these guys are a really ancient and unique reptile, and they're only found here in New Zealand. Now, a lot of all, he's something totally different. And to give you an idea of just how unique and special these guys are, in the world today, we have four groups that make up our reptiles. The first group has all your lizards and your snakes in it. The second group has crocodiles and alligators. The third group, you've got turtles and tortoises. And in the fourth group, all by their lones themselves, we've got these guys. Captivity, his name is Henry. Henry lives south of here in a place called Invercargill, and he just celebrated his 125th birthday. He's still going strong, still happy and healthy. Where? Surely not in my predator-free park, you sure? No. We've got a great predator control program. Rats in the middle of the day, who would have thought?
When are they?
Where? What? Where? These guys are highly trained professional rats. If you see any of the nasty vermin variety around the park, you let us know. Right, is that three? Okay, that might be it for the kiwi's wing. So not much to it at all. That's about 3 centimetres long and a live bird. Now, kiwis are really evolved to fill all those different roles in our environment, and the kiwi would fill the role of something like a hedgehog or a mole in the northern hemisphere. So lots of mammal-like features. Their feathers are really more like shaggy fur. They've got marrow in their bones like mammals. Other birds tend to have hollow bones. They're light enough to fly. Their blood temperature is 38 degrees Celsius. These are highly modified feathers. Now, same story here before humans. So that's the average size of your female. She weighs about 2 kilos. That there's the average size of an egg she'll lay. That's anywhere up to 500 grams. So it weighs up to a quarter of her body weight. In case you didn't get the idea, when I hold the two next to each other, absolutely massive. It's one of the largest egg per body size ratios of any bird. He's a rainbow lorikeet. It's a native to Australia. If you're wondering why we've got an Aussie bird in our New Zealand conservation show,
$50.
And turn it. So if you, yep, perfect. Have your hand out.
We've got